three teams in the CAA set to do battle in Boston. Northeastern and Wayman Marin coming up next on Going U Extreme.
Two wingspan, and he's approaching 900 blocks. There's a dunk for Knight as they run a backdoor screen for him, and he for Borsico on the block, spinning. Puts up the jumper off the glass and through.
Good job of contesting everything, and finally, they're able to get one of those three balls to go. It's Matt Milan.
It leads it off for Gresham on the wing. Trina Borsico looking to go right to work behind the basket. Reverse layup with the left hand is good. How about this start for Max Borsico? That's what he wants to see. Here's Knight in the paint. Fights with the double team. Scoring and a foul. Grace falls down behind the play. Extra man forward. Birchfield three. Tie game. At the elbow with the basketball is Rowley. Backdoor feed and a beautiful one to Milan. Score it with the left hand. We're tied again. Points to lead his team. Tribe with the ball, pull up jumper, right elbow, nothing but net from David Cohn. The backdoor feed, Huskies looking to push. Pushitsa steps into a three, right wing, he's got it. Pushitsa knocks down the tray, five quick points from him. They feed Knight in transition, two-handed finish with a dunk. Oh, the big man rewarded for running the floor. Begley in the front court, trying to go one-on-one with Knight. Euro steps through, wild layup is good with the left hand. Ejection there from the 6'5" sophomore. Huskies in transition, they save it in the corner. OC is three, he's got it! What a sequence there for the Huskies. Back to Pushitsa. Step back, three on the way, he's got it. In the air, now gets the switch. Again, defender in the air, late pass. Murphy back to Pushitsa, layup is good with the right hand. Coach Bill Cohen let him stick through it, tries a three, a deep one, he's got that one! How about extending the floor, Vasa Pushitsa? Her game's been averaging 24 and a half. Here's a three from the outside, answered back. Tribe get another one. Pulls out, Huskies lead it by four. Lob pass inside, Green, a two-handed finish on the alley-oop. Pushitsa, Green, and a dunk. This run, it's 8-0 right now from the Tribe. Huskies almost 4 minutes without any points. Pull up jumper, it's a three and it's good. Paul Rowley from the outside, a big shot there.
On Thursday, he's starting to feel it a little bit.
Gresham, he'll try a three. Yes! Danelle Gresham answers back and we got the shooting gallery we had hoped for. 62-61, back up and play on. Huskies behind the play, they get the steal though. Pushitsa running the break, a four on two. Feeds Gresham, layup good with the left hand. Into Murphy, 10 to shoot. Pushitsa, pump fakes. Leads it off for Borsico. Three on the way. He's got it! Big shot from the outside. Max Borsico. Huskies lead 67-65.
Doing it from deep. Swish on the three ball. Not a guy that you would expect to launch it from deep.
Knight in the paint. The turnaround hook is good with the left hand. Even with 60 seconds to play. Put in the backcourt to Pushitsa. Across the stripe with three. With two, with one, last second layup is good! Vasa Pushitsa for the victory! Huskies win 69-67! For Ben Horner and our entire Going U Extreme team, this is Patrick McHugh. Final score for the final time, Northeastern 69, College of William & Mary 67.